A strange hen. Once there was a farmer. He lived in a village. He had a strange hen. It laid a golden egg every day. He sold the golden egg and got high price. He was very greedy and could not wait to become rich. He wanted to be wealthy at once. One day he killed the hen to get all the golden eggs. But he was very disappointed to see that there was only one egg. He felt sorry, but it was of no use. Moral: it is no use crying over spilt milk.